Hey everybody, let's talk about belt buckles. Belt buckles are a unique and interesting part of modern fashion, increasingly ubiquitous and seen almost anywhere belts are worn. But have you ever wanted to know more about where they came from and what heights they have ascended to in recent years? If not, I don't care, I'm telling you anyway. Partially inspired by a stream I did with Ryan.
It is 13 feet wide. So that's dude, 13 not even feet a swarm of solid can steel bite your dick.
They
protection.
Can't even see your yes. dick. They can't even see you.
You can literally hide behind the belt buckle.
In this video, I'll go over a brief history of belt buckles as well as some inspiring examples of the feats achieved in the field of modern belt buckle making. The illustrious history of belt buckles begins at least as far back as the Iron Age. Very early belt buckles were made in Rome and China. These were made primarily from leather and iron, created primarily for function rather than form, and were forged into simple D and square shapes. In fact, the word buckle is derived from the Latin word bucula, a cheekstrap for a helmet. Little is known about these very early buckles. Belt buckles eventually made their way throughout Europe during the first half of the first millennium AD. Belt buckles slowly shifted from iron to bronze and other metals, and by the 7th century AD, they were found on belts all across the European continent. Many buckles from this time period have been found in dig sites, particularly the Golden Great Buckle found at the Sutton Hoo excavation. In the next few centuries, belt buckles were mass-produced, becoming a useful commodity and a piece of decorative clothing. However, belt buckles would not truly hit their stride until the mid-1800s. During this time, many militaries made belt buckles part of uniforms, further popularizing the look. During the American Civil War, military buckles were introduced to the United States. Navajo craftsmen began designing unique silver belt buckles, an art which was soon passed on to other Native American groups throughout the late 19th century. Through a combination of these two factors, belt buckles were common in the United States around the turn of the century. The iconic cowboy belt buckle was introduced around this time, although it did not become a widespread fashion for a while due to the fact that most cowboys actually wore suspenders or military friction buckles. However, with the advent of Western silent films and later talking Western films, the large decorative belt buckle became a national phenomenon, one which can still be seen today. Although belt buckle manufacturers were few and far between around the turn of the century, they became increasingly prevalent until acquiring a belt buckle was a simple task. And that leads us to our modern age, where belt buckles can be seen anywhere belts are sold, and the decorative belt buckle is a ubiquitous American icon. Now, that's all well and good, but what if you want something more? Not just a belt buckle that'll stand out from the crowd, but one that'll truly impress and shock anyone who sees it. Well, you're in luck, because this next section will be devoted to the top 5 most interesting belt buckles that exist in the world today. Now, there are far too many incredible belt buckles existing in the world today to narrow them down to only 5 examples, so this list's honorable mention goes to all of the strange and bizarre belt buckles that I found while doing research for this. I'll show a few on screen. These are very interesting, but they don't have any distinct selling points other than the fact that they look cool. So, congratulations to these lucky buckles. However, the true winners are yet to come. Sitting at the number 5 position is the so-called world's largest belt buckle, located in Quartzsite, Arizona. Now, this one doesn't even appear to be a belt buckle at first, because there's really nothing to indicate this, and even its page on Roadside America states that the sign with the world's largest claim is the only way you'll know what this is supposed to be. However, once you realize what this stunning artifact is, you will be blown away by its sheer size and magnitude. However, although the Quartzsite belt buckle is a sight to behold, it is placed only at number 5 for one specific reason. Its claim to being the world's largest belt buckle is false. You heard me right. This absolute behemoth of a belt buckle is not the largest belt buckle in the world. What belt buckle does hold that honor? Just wait and see. At number 4, we have this stunning and beautiful example of early 21st century buckle crafting art. This buckle's true name is a deep insult in several ancient Mesopotamian languages, so I will refer to it simply as the BBA belt buckle. The BBA belt buckle is a finely crafted specimen, as much a work of art as it is an invaluable asset in modern life. Previously thought to have been lost to the winds of time, the BBA belt buckle was recently rediscovered by leading belt buckle archaeologists, much to the benefit of our society. However, despite the incredible strength of this belt buckle's energy, it was placed only at number 4. The belt buckles to follow will truly be some of the most remarkable examples ever seen by human eyes. At the prestigious number 3 position, we have the Sutton Hoo Great Buckle. Now, I'm not sure if the word great is used to describe its size or just how cool it is, but either way, the Great Buckle beats almost all other buckles in quality. Forged from gold in the 7th century AD and weighing in at just under 0.5 kilogram, this outstanding belt buckle features intricate Anglo-Saxon animal engravings and artwork inlaid with niello, and the buckle itself even opens up to reveal a compartment for storage, a revolutionary quality of life innovation. As an added bonus, the Sutton Hoo ship burial is believed to have been dedicated to Raedwald, the king of East Anglia, and if this is true, it means that this belt buckle was once used by the most powerful of the South English kings. Still, for all its intricacies, this belt buckle simply does not live up to the final two on this list. At positions 2 and 1, and I won't tell you which one is which just yet, we have the Uranus Missouri belt buckle and the Nazi belt buckle pistol. These two are shining examples of the heights to which belt buckles have ascended. So incredible are they that there has been an argument going on my Discord server for at least a week over which one is better. The arguments for both sides are equally compelling. So, let's dive right in. The Uranus, Missouri belt buckle was forged in, you guessed it, Uranus, Missouri, a town that has 25 actual residents and seems to exist only to make an endless stream of anus jokes. What isn't a joke, however, is the sheer size of the Uranus belt buckle. Billed at 10 feet tall and 13 feet wide, the Uranus belt buckle is actually the largest belt buckle in the world. Its superior size gives it incredible strength and almost unbeatable durability. However, the Uranus belt buckle does have a competitor, coming in the form of the Nazi belt buckle pistol. The yang to the Uranus belt buckle's ying, the Nazi belt buckle sports 4 2-inch smoothbore 7.65mm barrels concealed inside its body. Developed as a prototype during World War II, this belt buckle is exceedingly rare, and like the Uranus belt buckle, it is one of a kind. On the Discord server, these two buckles are locked in a seemingly endless clash over which is superior. Their stats are evenly matched, the Uranus buckle's power and defense counteracting the Nazi buckle's attack and speed. It seemed they would forever toil away in their unending battle. That is, until today. Yes, you heard me right. Ladies and gentlemen, I have conclusively discovered, after hours of research, which belt buckle is certifiably superior. Make sure that you are seated, because this information will surely lift you out of your seats. The greatest belt buckle of all time is...